Any frickin' time. There we go. Oh, hey. What's up, guys? I was humming AJ Styles' theme song. I am so hungry. You know, I totally forgot to make my protein shake earlier. And here I am sitting with my orange juice in the background. You guys ready for Jeff Hardy, my career mode?
There we go.
Oh, crap. All right. Oh, so Riz Standard made another freaking poster today. Let me show it to you guys. Oh, man, a lot of people are going to miss out on this because I don't think there are enough people watching this stream right now. But, anyways, here you go. I like this poster. It's pretty unique. I think these are all the guys from the top rankings for the title. And by the way, Seth Rollins is not the champion right now. Red Standard. Brock Lesnar is. Just letting you know. I'm having Panera Bread tonight. I can't wait to go, man. They got this new panini. It's a little sandwich, man. Well, it's not really little, but it's turkey kale caramelized something panini. Man, it is so freaking awesome, man. I love it. However, I miss my Chipotle chicken. Panera Bread, seriously, how long is it going to take you guys? They took off the Chipotle chicken panini, which was my all-time favorite panini ever. They took it off the menu because, I don't know if you guys heard or not, lots of restaurants and all of these brands or whatever, they're trying to take off the artificial coloring related stuff, anything that is just crazy, whatever, I don't know. They're trying to make it all natural and stuff, so we'll see how that goes. I'm still heel. I need to be face. And I'm only on ranking 10, which is, like, at the very bottom. Seth is on number 1. Daniel Bryan, followed by Sheamus, and then Orton, Reigns, Dean Ambrose, Big Show, Ryback, Bray Wyatt, and Jeff Hardy. Huh. Now you know Red Standard, what the positions are. Alright, let's go ahead and get us started. I probably need to move up on my attributes, perhaps. That may help. Huh. Still 78 overall. It's alright. It's okay. I mean, what could possibly happen? Lose to Roman Reigns again? I don't know if you guys noticed or not, man. I lost to Reigns twice on one, just within 1 hour of time frame, man. It is so crazy. I have 49,000 BC points. Can I use it towards something else? Combo Striker? I'm not really a huge fan of Combo Strikers. Show off with a bunch of different taunts. Well, I've already gotten a comeback. Why do I not have it? Oh, I don't have a comeback. I'm sorry. I don't have enough money. I'm broke as a joke. Hammer throw. More powerful version of Irish Whip. Oh, who cares about that? Leverage pin. That could possibly help me. Remove the turnbuckle. Don't care. I'm gonna wait. Abilities. I think I'm okay with the abilities. I would like to get a manager, but then again, I'm just so lost. I want to be, face rather than heel. Okay. Go ahead, play our match. I think the pay-per-view is fixing to come up. I think my rival is The Rock, if I'm not mistaken, either. Roman Reigns can never lose. Peter, do you like my YouTube name? Big D, really? Peter, don't you think it's unfair for the older WWE fans to make fun of younger fans like me? Please answer. It's a weird era, man. I just don't know how to explain. You're not the only one. Oh, I'm gonna get to that in a second. That's a really good question, matter of fact. The Rock just totally threw me into the ring. I'm probably gonna be injured. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm down to yellow health. What? Can reverse that? Okay, I kick out. Well, let me put, well, not you in my shoes, but do you know, fans like us, what I have to go through? For the people who used to watch it in the 90s and the 80s, they are totally blinded by the fact what wrestling is now. Because you know what they tell me? Oh, you watched that shit. You know it's fake, right? Like, they give me that. I'm like, dude, do you even know how wrestling has evolved? It's not the same like it used to be. It's totally different, man. I mean, they're dirt sheets and stuff. I mean, everybody knows it. And if you're one of those people who are just spitting that out there, it's only because you don't even know what wrestling has become, you know? Matter of fact, the wrestling matches are better than before, because it's more challenging for the guys now these days, man. You guys don't know how much they have to go through now these days because of the internet. It's a new way to adapt for the superstars. They have to deal with all this crap too. Back in the day, they didn't have the internet. They didn't have the dirt sheets, so you know, they're really like the superstars, and people had a hard time believing, you know, what was actually going on. There weren't a whole lot of people going around saying that, oh, the wrestling is fake. But now these days, man, those stupid people, they tick me off. It's weird. Like, I don't know what the correct reply will be when someone tells you right in your face that wrestling is fake. It's like you want to laugh at them for, you know, just acting stupid or for not knowing the fact what wrestling is now. Because, you know, they're still stuck in back in the day time frame. Crap. Out of reversals, man. And Bray Wyatt keeps throwing me out of the ring. I don't know why. I think he wants to break the table or something. What? Come on. Please like this video. Someone posted a comment. What is Bray doing? Something's weird about Bray. Is he fixing to rape me? Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. What the hell was that? Never seen that before. Crap. I don't even know if I can get up anymore or not. Come on! Really? Dude! Oh my god! Oh, Bray came out. Miami, Florida playing host to us tonight, as you may recall. I just saw something under Lillian's skirt. Right here in Miami. I think it was a mouse. He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle. Alright. Got a signature. Usually, you actually watch the fake wrestling crap, PJ. That shit is faker than Kim Kardashian's ass. I mean, that's one thing, you know? I mean, then why do you watch movies? You know, I could say that to the people. Why do you watch movies and why do you get into movies knowing the fact it's fake? I mean, that's how wrestling is. It's entertainment. I mean, look at all the crap the real sports get. Oh, hey, I just won the match via count out. I didn't even notice that Bray Wyatt was outside the ring just getting counted out. Yeah, man, I mean, it's just so weird, you know? Why do people, like those certain people, give wrestling a bad reputation? As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys. They are in Miami. Oh yeah, I just noticed that one of the announcers just mentioned saying that they're in Miami. You can download the TNA arena. Why would I do that? Oh, hey, by the way, Karma just got released by TNA. Let's try to get 1,000 likes. Not happening. Hey, no way. There's only 62 people watching right now. I bet you in about maybe half an hour, it'll probably get 50 likes at the most. Reality shows are fake, too. I mean, exactly. I mean, you know. Well, I would say Total Divas, but that kind of like falls under the wrestling category. But, you know, reality shows, man, they get paid, you know, to do all the extra stuff. I mean, yeah, it's their life, the reality TV shows and stuff. But, yeah, they add something to the mix all the time, no matter what. All right. I was thinking about something else. I got a match against Dean Ambrose. Oh. Paige is such a horny devil. Peter, what are your predictions for Fastlane WrestleMania? We already know that. Come on now. Somebody's going to come out, attack Brock Lesnar, take him out. It's going to be down to Dean Ambrose and Reigns is going to win. And then he'll go on to face Triple H. Come on. You know that. Everybody knows that. Her name is not Karma, it's Awesome Kong. Get out, Red Standard, right now. What do you think of this week's Total Divas? Oh, I'm glad you asked me that because I did watch it last night. It's like Red Standard knows what I do all the time. Yeah, but we watched Total Divas last night. I thought it was a pretty good episode. And I just don't like some of the girls' attitude, man. It's just... although it's... I don't know. It's just all about drama, man. But Paige, man, I told you guys, I mean, Paige, she's an awesome wrestler and stuff, but her persona, I mean, she is immature as crap, dude. She's worse than a freaking high school dude. I mean, if you really think you're better than them, you know, Eva Marie and Amanda, that new chick that came in, why even give them hell? I mean, if you're better, you're better than them. Freaking Dean Ambrose. Ooh, his stamina's getting... Actually, that's my stamina. Holy crap. I was looking at my own stamina, thinking about that. It was Dean's. Did they? Ooh, nice. Did they recently update this game? Like, did they do some fixtures or whatever, whatnot? I feel like they did something. The gameplay is a little different. Oh, no, maybe just me. What does Alicia Fox has to hit? Whoever unfollows her. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, they're like freaking high school girls, man. Talking about like unfollowing on Twitter or Instagram or something. Who the freak care? Alright. Let's see. Guys. I got mixed thoughts in my mind, and I want you guys to help me out since there are almost 70 people watching this. And I want your honest opinion. What do you want to see on my channel? Next week, Naruto Shippuden game comes out. I'm very scared to even upload any of the other gameplay. It's one of those things, yeah, PJ, you will upload, and you may not get, you know, not even nearly half of the views of maybe like... of this video, which will be like almost 2,000 views or something like that. I kind of want you guys to give me a chance, you know, to me, for me to do like different gameplays and stuff, you know. And not only that, I was thinking about starting to play maybe Day of Reckoning 2 or any of the other games that I haven't done yet. That includes WWE SmackDown 1 and 2 season mode. You know I haven't done those, right? Alright. Somebody asked me to do Madden 16. No, I never got into football, man. By the way, who's watching the Super Bowl? But do answer my important question first. See if I can win this. I highly doubt it. You can do GTA or COD, boy. Hashtag give PJ a chance. Aww. SmackDown, just bring it. I think I've already done that. SmackDown, just bring it. I've already played that game, didn't I? WWE All-Stars. Oh, I hated that game. Okay, how about besides WWE right now? I'm talking about the Naruto Shippuden game that drops next week, you guys. I mean, I really would like to play and like maybe do like a live stream. What is going on with my character? Dude, what the freak? Get up! What? What? It was just stuck there. He wasn't doing anything. The hell? Was he having a heart attack? Player Day of Reckoning 2. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King? Well, I'll tell you. Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everyone... Well, some people are saying Day of Reckoning 2. Oh, no Call of Duty. Please, no. Gosh, no. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. GTA 5? Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake. Some people on about GTA? Really? What? Your comments related with GTA? Really? Play WrestleMania 18 for GameCube. I know that's overdue. Oh, I'm about to win another match via countout. Hurry up, ref! Oh my gosh, you took forever. That should have been 9 and 10. Oh, please, please, please. Please! Oh, come on! You son of a bitch! Oh my god. Referee, you are a freaking liar. I'm about to do dirty deeds on him. There we go. Dirty deeds. Ooh, and he's bleeding, dude. I think I can win this. Dirty pin. One. Two. There we go. PJ said he doesn't do sports. I'm surprised the comments with GTA. So, let me get this straight. The people watching wrestling videos have something common with them watching GTA videos? Is that really true? Or are you guys just saying it? Just because you guys saw some comments and now people are like, oh, GTA, GTA, GTA. That was 10. That was 10, Red Standard. Thank you. I saw the referee going, and he didn't say 10. What a freaking liar, man. I can't stand the ref. And right when he said 7, he did like, okay, 7. Hey! Referee is like, oh man, on some next level SHIT. Wait, what was that? What was the objective? I totally missed it. GTA, but if you don't like GTA, then Day of Reckoning. I mean, no, don't get me wrong. I mean, I'm not all great at GTA either, you know? But then again, who has to be great at GTA, right? Dude, I'm gonna try to get GTA on freaking PC. That would be a good idea, right? I may. We'll see. This orange juice tastes so good. This past week, been feeling a little sick. And I've been drinking orange juice every day, man. It tastes like sex. No, it tastes better than sex. Which, sex really doesn't have a taste. But still. Ooh, dude. Got a match against Daniel Bryan? Holy crap. And I mean, I just built this new PC, so I mean, this PC should be pretty darn awesome to handle GTA regardless. I have a GTX 980 SLI configuration. Oh, Dark Melon just sent me a message on Steam. If you want GTA, it's on sale right now. How much is it, by the way, Dark Melon? Let me know. Crap. Winter sale is probably a better price, but oh well. Lol, when you rob a store, it's so stereotypical. I know, right? Because I'm Indian, that is so messed up. Oh crap, I totally forgot to press X. But yeah, I mean, come on now. We all know the new wrestling games now these days when they come out. They're boring, man. Especially with oh my gosh, these notifications are so loud. But you know how it is. There's no story mode or nothing. You can't really create nothing, you know? All right, here we go, you guys. Get ready for this awesome match. Oh. Oh man, already a submit. Oh no! Oh my gosh! Oh, okay, got that orb. Dude, Daniel Bryan. Holy crap, dude. Right in the beginning of the match, making me try give up. What? Daniel Bryan had meth for breakfast. Take that, bitch. He's on Bree mode! You guys remember that? I used to do that a few months ago. I used to sing, "Breamer!" I'm sorry. Rest in peace, headphone users. Dude, my stamina. Holy crap. Daniel Bryan sucked all the stamina out of my body. Oh, what the freak? No! Stop it! What? Oh, my back. Oh, my head. It's spinning. You spin me right round, really right round. Oh, my God. Oh, no, 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 no. You don't make me. Oh, my gosh. Dude. The freak. What is he on? Holy crap, dude. My stamina's gone. He must be great in bed. Trying to make me tap out. Getting out of here. F off. No, you come over here. Hey, fat guy. These nuts. These nuts. Took down his shins. Airplane spin. Ah. Daniel Vines. And Jeff Hardy, or should I say, me. We should have a backstage brawl, or should I say, a restaurant brawl at Panera Bread. You guys know Daniel Bryan likes Panera Bread. Imagine him coming to my town. He'll probably end up going to Panera Bread. I'll be there the 24/7 if that happens. Oh crap! He ran away. I was gonna win my third match via count out. That would have been funny. Submission wrestling. I'm bad at submission holds, man. Has any other YouTubers completed my career, by the way? Just wondering, you guys. And the message reads, P-A-I-N. Wow, that was a wild strike. Oh my god. I mean, I want to do it the right way, you know? Trying to get the most cutscenes out of everything. Guys, if you can, please leave a like on this video whenever you guys get a chance. My next video is going to be... I was wanting to do one tomorrow night. Perhaps, something different. Maybe, like, one of the Nintendo Wii U games, since my niece and nephew are coming over. But, I don't know. End up doing some classic wrestling again. Crap, how did I miss that? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Go up on top rope. Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh. Jeff Hardy, by God, his back has been broken in half. Jeff Hardy may be dead or on meth because he's already getting up. How did I get up before, Brian? All he did was took a punch. Look at that little girl in the background. Why the freak she's in front sheep? Sheep? Did I say sheep? All right, let's try it again. There we go. That worked. Smack down, shut your mouth. Didn't I just play Smack down, shut your mouth? I don't know. We'll see. I'm sad about the fact because I brought up Naruto and nobody, not even a single soul, agreed with me the fact that I should play a Naruto game. It drops in the market next week. Great. I'm effed. I have no hope. Oh, my beautiful face. Then someone asked me to take off the face paint earlier. Don't worry, I'll change the face paint eventually. To a different color. Three-star wrestling match so far. It's gonna be 4-star. Or 3.5. I don't even... Oh my god! What?! Oh no! Oh my... Hey, he's not moving. Oh, okay. That was weird. Holy crap. Sucker got me up in the midair. With the... Oh. What is he doing? Oh no. Oh. What the freak? What? I pressed those buttons? Oh my gosh. That was his cue, I think. Okay, a kick out. This is a really good match, you guys. Probably one of the best matches. I knew when I saw Daniel Bryan, I was like, holy crap, man. I'm fixing to get into some next level SHIT. That's it. I'm done. This time. Come on. No stam. Oh, there we go. Come on. Let's do this. I don't want to see it. Go for that cover, you sick freak. One. Two. What? How? How? He was supposed to be dead? Man. Get up. Oh no! He reversed it! This is bad! Oh crap. What is going on? Oh, what a suplex.
Submission locked in, and this is, the closer he is.
Crap. Oh, man. Frickin' Daniel Bryan beat me, man. Daniel frickin' Bryan. The freak, dude. I have defeated Cena. I've defeated Brock Lesnar. Yet, I've lost matches up against guys like Daniel Bryan, Roman Reigns, and some of the other little guys. The heck, man? Is it because that they're technical? Oh my gosh. The freak, dude. Why are you guys chanting yes, yes, yes? That's messed up. Skate 3. Oh, I just got a notification for Twitter, and the phone is in the bathroom. I was like, what the freak? What's that noise? You know what I haven't done in a while is rage hardcore, because I've been raging hardcore at work, so I really don't have any energy to rage at home. Oh, but guess what?
Because some came in the mail today. These nuts.
Got him! Oh my gosh. I love these nuts. I mean, I love the jokes, these nuts. It's because we support Brian. I mean, look at your freaking YouTube name, The Truth Reigns. Really, kid? Really? Do Family Guy for PS2. They had a Family Guy game for PS2? The Rock's got a match with Big Show. I wonder if I can interrupt. Let's see how many likes we have on this video. 56 likes. Told you guys. Yeah, let's skip this. I have no intentions of doing anything. Copyright. Just for saying these nuts. Dude, copyright for every freaking thing, dude. No joke. Somebody quoted, I love these nuts. Sing AJ's theme. Oh! What's this? To be escalating more by the day. Yeah, these two can't stand each other. The referee better just step aside if he doesn't want to get hurt. Oh, Lord. You want a piece of me, you son of a bitch? Yeah, I want a piece of you. Ah! No! My face paint! Ah! Ooh! Take that, you son of a bitch! Watching the gifts. PJ says it's all weird with this country accent. What? What are you talking about? Big Show is about to get his candy handed to him. Oh man, I would tell you guys a gym story today, but honestly, nothing really happened today at the gym. Nothing to, you know, talk about, should I say? Oh, there's this one guy. He was doing, I guess he was practicing, doing headstands up against the wall. So, he was doing it, and he was doing it fine. I mean, he was able to. And then he would come off the wall, try to use his hands. And a couple of tries that he did, he was okay. And, you know, I was walking around that area because I was doing my ab workout. And there were actually a couple other people there, you know, working out abs and some of the other stuff in the ab room area, because there are a lot of ab machines. Next thing you know, dude, he was, you know, doing the headstand, came off the wall. Next thing you know, I heard, boom. I turned around. Everybody turned around. They were like, holy crap, are you okay? Because he's a big guy. He's like 6'2", probably weighs around like 210 pounds or something. And, he's not like fat or anything, but it's one of those things that you just know that he fell, you know? I almost started to laugh because that one guy, dude, he does like all kinds of crazy stuff. I'm like, dude, chill the freak out. Like, he'll be doing deadlifts, just clanging and banging, and next thing you know, he'll be yelling on top of his lungs, like, ah! Like that. I mean, what's the purpose of that? It's like he sounds like he's turning into a Super Saiyan 3. What about the guy that flirts all the time? Oh, don't even talk about him. Oh, one of my friends actually got a job at the gym, you guys. Actually, you know, my friend who actually got a job at the gym, he make mixes on his free time when he's at the house. When I say mixes, it's basically, what's the genre? Exactly. Like dubstep, for an example. Just like 30-minute long mixes. And they're pretty darn awesome, man. He does a phenomenal job. He'll come up with these weekly mixes every week. And I'm not like doing this to promote his channel or anything, because I don't think he even owns a YouTube channel or anything. He'll post a link on his Facebook with their Dropbox and stuff, you know. And actually work out to those mixes, man. They'll get you pumped up and everything. I think he's got his name out there somehow. And I think he's fixing to have a meeting with some people. If I'm not mistaken, I'm not sure. I may be wrong. Who knows? But if I ever get a chance, I mean, I would like to link that under the description box, because that's a must check out stuff on the list. If you guys like music like that. Oh, crap. How do you reverse that? Man, yeah, I hear he's always a wild card. You just never know. What the hell is this? Oh, he's done that before. I remember that. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I hear. Seriously. Come to USA, we have pizza. What kind of comment is that? This is such a painful hold. Oh, I'm gonna get ya here in that submission hold up in this. Oh man, please. I was actually doing pretty good. I have no stamina. Ooh, he's bleeding. Actually, both of us are hurt. That was some serious 5 second pose. Nice move. I think Red Standard asked me to get a barricade breaker. I may actually end up doing that. It's a OMG. Speaking of OMG, I may end up using my OMG. Let's see. I think it's with the opponent's leaning on the ropes. Let's try it. Damn, it is low. Come on. Oh, there we go. You have to have half your stamina in order to do a OMG. Holy crap. That's Undertaker on steroids. can't believe they pulled that off with the cameraman on one of the WrestleManias. Was it WrestleMania 25? When they did that, where a cameraman got in the way? Was it Shawn Michaels who pulled the cameraman? I think it was. Hey, by the way, WrestleMania, what WrestleMania is fixing to come out? WrestleMania 32. So WrestleMania 33, it may actually end up taking place in Orlando, Florida. You guys know what that means. I love going to Orlando, man. Simply because of Disney World. And if that happens, if next year's WrestleMania is taking place in Orlando, I'm going for sure. I mentioned it to my friend, and he's like, PJ, we are not going to Disney World while we are going down there to watch wrestling. He said that since WrestleMania is going to be taking place in Orlando, obviously there's going to be Ring of Honor and some of the other wrestling promotions or something, but they Ring of Honor usually takes place around the place wherever the WrestleMania is taking place during that weekend. There we go. So, yeah. 5 second pose, flash photography. Has anyone been watching the whole Edge and Christian, or has it even started up on WWE Network? Because I would like to find out Disney and WrestleMania. I told my friend Tyler, I was like, dude, I want to go see Access. But he's like, oh, I don't want to see that stupid stuff. I don't want to go see Access. He doesn't care about, like, meeting superstars and just, like, doing meet and greets. He's not really good at it, I can say that, because he just finds it weird just meeting superstars. I think he's out of that phase. He just wants to, like, watch good wrestling. You know, something that his money's worth, and he just probably thinks that's a waste of money, you know, just going over there, spending like hundreds of dollars, just standing in line and just doing a meet and greet, which only takes about like a minute or two, you know. I can kind of agree to that, but then again, that's, I mean, it's like one of those things, you know, one-time deal. You have to do it. Why not? Why not, you know? If you don't get to meet a superstar now, when are you going to do it? When you're 50 and when they're dead? Come on now. I've never been to a pay-per-view. It's okay, little Blitz. Everybody has been through a phase. I used to remember when there was a time when I used to watch wrestling. Never been to an event. Used to tell my friends all the time. But slowly and slowly, man, you just find a way to go to the wrestling events. First, I used to get my brother-in-law to take me, and then it was I think I went out on a couple of dates, just like asked one of the girls or something, you know, hey, you want to go watch Rumble with me? Hey, you want to go? I did actually watch Royal Rumble 2010. Went out with a girl, which didn't really watch wrestling, but her kids did. Kind of like one of those that didn't really care. But then again, I mean, she didn't. She had an awesome time. She said she loved it. And then, oh yeah, that. Alright. Go ahead and make fun of me. This is going to be funny. I don't know why I even brought this up. I went out with a girl. She was super hot. Worked with us at our job. And she was a lesbian. She was a lesbian. But she was F-I-N-E. I mean, she was really hot. And she still is really hot. Man, she had a time, too. She loved it. Uh-oh. What are we about to get into? This may end up to be... Oh, Lord. Oh, crap. Oh, it's like he's having sex with him. Oh. This is bad. Why do they do that? Like, all of a sudden, an intense fight? Look, intense fight, and they're like, what? What, you want a piece of me? Oh, wait. I see comments, something to do with lesbian. Yes, she was a lesbian. Hard to believe that. It was 9 years ago. Trump was in WWE. Yeah. I know, right? It has been a very long time. It was like yesterday, you know? WrestleMania 23? Was it 23? That goes along with being a WWE superstar. It's that simple. Both of us have signatures. Great. This isn't a... I mean, it's part of the rivalry, but it's not the final match.
crap.
What? He got me in a sharpshooter already. Oh, no. Oh, no. If this keeps going on, I may be done for it, man. The Rock was hung. He was having seizures. Everybody's saying, lol, 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 my name. What? Oh, crap. Nice. Reversal right there. Get your ass up, The Rock. Entertainment history, The Rock. And the Brahma Bull crashes to the canvas. Alright. Aw, oh, no! Why, you son of... Really? He reversed my signature. Now, I don't have anything. I'm broke as a joke. Never mind, I just got a signature again. Holy crap, out of my stamina already? Man... I don't even know if this is fair. Come on. The great one brings to the ring. You definitely, it's over. That's gotta be it. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. It's gonna take a lot to change the tide of this one. Alright. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. He's gonna defeat you at the record. I know, right? But I'm trying to damage his head. Okay. Down into the canvas. This guy's just too strong. I'm gonna still work on him a little bit more because he's a rock. He's not gonna give up easily. I know that for the fact. Oh, nice reversal. That was quick. Didn't expect that for myself. Oh no! Oh crap! Suplex City. When did The Rock started doing Germans? That just sounded weird, the way that I put it. When did The Rock started doing Germans? Oh man, Samoan drop. Holy crap. This isn't looking good. You earned a new sub. Oh really? Surprise face. Oh. No, you're not gonna get me again. Who do you think you are, huh? Ah! Oh, bleeding. He just bladed himself. Alright. Go for another twist of fate. This time a front one. Did you guys know there are two twist of fates? Crap, he's too far away. Out of GF. I'm gonna take a chance. Referee, get out of the way. Come on. Come on. Oh, no! 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 Oh, my gosh. Oh! Holy crap! That was so close! Certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. My gosh. Get your ass over here. Oh my gosh. Reversals after reversals. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Crap, man. Stop it. Can't do anything. Come on, escape. No escape. What is going on? Man, Rock's got a signature. This is bad. Oh my gosh. I don't think. Oh! Man! God damn it! Man, what is up tonight? What the fuck is going on? I'm sorry, excuse my language, but what the freak is going on with the submissions? It's submissions after submissions after submissions. Did they all of a sudden just find my weakness? Look, he's having seizures right there. Hell, dude. I was doing so good. Lost two matches last time against Reigns. Lost two matches tonight. That stupid eyebrow. I want to smack the crap out of the eyebrow. Knock it off. Send it back to Miami. Gosh darn it, dude. Somebody said you got wrecked. You spelled it wrecked wrong. You spelled it out by saying receipt or like reset. RECET. Really? Come on now. Learn how to troll right if you want to. He said a swear word. Crying face. You tapped out. You tapped out. No, I didn't. Your mom tapped out in the bed last night when she was in the bed with me. Get it? Get it? Oh, I would feel bad if you guys don't have a mother. But anyways, I'm just joking. Peter tapped out. Cartman laugh. Oh crap, I just spit on my beautiful monitor. Never touch my screen. That's taboo. Do not ever touch the screen. Don't you find it annoying when people come over your house and they point towards thing like they touch the screen? I'm like, dude, don't freaking touch the screen. I can see where you're pointing at. Do not use your greasy. What the freak am I going up against y'all here again? This is stupid. I swear. Do I have to use this crap? I'm so unfavorable. It doesn't matter because stupid objective, anyways. What's the key here? Why am I facing him again? Is he supposed to be on super hard level now? It's like when I lose a match, they put me against him to beat him up. It's like he's a jobber, you know? Barricade breaker. No, I'm not getting a barricade breaker because I lost the match. Okay? You're bald. So is Kurt Angle. And so is your mom's vagina. Yes, I saw it last night. And you saw it too. Don't be afraid. Don't be embarrassed.
There's the bell. And here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Running DDT. So typical. Just kidding. Oh crap. How do you get up right away? That was a bad mistake. Getting a superplex right in the beginning of the match. Or that. What the freak? That should be banned from WWE. What the hell was that? That is so scary. Break her freaking neck. What the hell is he doing? Limb targeting. You know, I'm sick and tired of seeing his stupid attire. It's the yellow and black color that drives me nuts. If I can change it, I would, but I don't think I can. Can I? Can I change his attire? I mean, is he available in the game for me to edit? As far as the settings goes, or I mean, like attire? Freaking Enziguri. Oh, what do you guys think about AJ Styles? Ooh, nice kick to my head. The freak, dude. But AJ Styles is fixing to have a match next week against Chris Jericho. I wonder if they're gonna do AJ versus Jericho 3 at Fastlane. Both of us are kicking. Kicking what? Air. What the hell, dude? Why is he doing so much better than me? Just lost it today. Oh. What? My gosh.
to come. And he escapes with a kick out. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
The frick, dude?
He's moving like a man possessed.
The hell? Take that, bitch! Can't even do a single reversal, man. He just had me locked in. Somehow, kept attacking me. Cunt. Make me mad. Stupid creative superstar. Send you back to where you came from. This match could be over sooner. Oh, to yeah. NXT.
I wouldn't know what that's like. He's pulling out all the stops. All
right.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Yeah, I'm the boss. If Yari wins this match, PJ will retire. Oh my god. No stink. Oh, I was able to reverse counter that. That's what I'm talking about. He reversed my signature, and then I reversed the signature that he was going to apply on me. So take that, these nuts. If I was a WWE superstar, my finisher would be called these nuts. And it would be straight in these nuts. Oh my gosh, you freaking Nimrod. How could you miss that? How? Oh. Come on, get up. Frickin' Bachikara. Sin Cara's older brother. Oh my god, how do you miss that punch? Kick out. Alright. Good thing I still have that finisher that I missed. But he's got my head all injured up. Reversal. What? Oh my gosh. Back and forth contest. Oh man. Come on.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Can't even reverse? The hell is he fixing to do? Oh my gosh. The hell? How do you get all these maneuvers all of a sudden? Seriously, this guy. Stop it. I can take that kick. Oh my gosh. Ah! Cardbreaker! Please. Please. What the hell? What the hell is going on? Oh my gosh! The hell? Dude? Why? Come on! Stop it! Oh my god! Why aren't my reversals working? Bitch? There we go. Oh, he reversed it again. Pick this motherfucker. Oh, I need to get out of here. Making me mad. Oh, my hands are sweaty. I can't even. Come outside. Come outside. I gotta teach you a freaking lesson. Yeah. Alright. Now. Oh my gosh! Why is he keep... Okay, I got another reverse warning. Okay. I swear, dude. What is this problem? Why did the referee stop counting? Did you forget all of a sudden? Do you not know how to count? What school did you go to? Huh? Six. After freaking 5 seconds. Six. Hypocrite douchebag.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
You know what? I don't care. Take this, bitch. I don't give a crap. What a chair. Where's that chair? Come on. Come outside. Take that, bitch. Oh, hey, referee! He hit me! He...
He's made a name for himself with this. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Dude, my hands are so sweaty right now. No joke, man. They're slipping. Give me one reversal, one counter, just in case. Oh, okay, got him. Actually, this could be it. His head is, maybe. It's a long shot. Yes! Oh, man, that was a tough match. That was a tough match for some reason, man. I don't know why. I told you guys, man, something weird about this game. The way they have these matches set up, they'll go on a long streak of giving me these easy matches where the computer won't reverse for a while, and then they will have this one hard match. They'll put me up against this one guy that I easily defeated earlier on during the previous weeks, and then he'll be on a super hard mode. So I just don't know how it works. You know, it's so weird. It's a pattern that goes along in this game. Wow. The freak. Red Standard, stop spamming. Somebody said F. He won, man. Why are you disappointed the fact that I won? You'll get him next time, y'all hear. Just retired. Clap, clap, clap. Come on, you guys. You guys love me. You know that. Guys, if you can, please leave a like on this video. This has been a really good episode as far as the entertainment value goes. Oh, man. I mean, if I would have lost this match... Oh, the next one's the pay-per-view, but I really have to go. I'm freaking hungry. Oh, okay, so the next match is going to be up against The Rock, man. Holy crap. I may do this tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. Somebody called me a hacker? What? Are you serious? Why didn't you choose overpowered Brock Lesnar? Because I don't want to. Why are you starting to bury young stars like y'all here? I'm not burying anybody, man. Come on now. Alright guys, this has been a very lovely episode. Please, 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 if there is 110 people watching this, why aren't there at least 100 likes on this video? Come on now, you guys. 70 likes. I need 100. Get me there and I'll be happy. That'll be my post-birthday present. Okay guys, I'm done. I will see you maybe tomorrow or Sunday. One of the days, I'm not sure. Sunday, I'm off, man. Oh, I finally got a day off, man. I can just stay home. Hey, if you want to see a stream, maybe in daytime, if I do a stream around, like, noon or something, or 1 o'clock, whatever, I decide to do, that means it will be early for you guys at in UK. When I say early, it means, like, 6 hours later, like, you know, evening. Like, it could be at 6 o'clock or 7 o'clock. I think that will be a really good time for me to do that. And if you're in for that, just post a comment and let me know. Because I kind of would like to try that out during the early time. You know, on Sunday. But, I'm done. I'm done. And the reason why I want to do it early is because Super Bowl, you know, that's why. Remember that. All right, guys, I am done. I'm hungry. I'm going to go eat Panera Bread. I may actually tweet a picture of that turkey kale if I do get it. I'm not sure what I'm going to get, but we'll see. What's 9 plus 10? 21. I mean 19. Okay, guys. See you guys next time. Peace out.